Welcome to AirFocus. Today, we will take a look at how to personalize your item details using system and custom fields. In AirFocus, your product work is represented by items, such as epics, opportunities, or initiatives. You can control how your items look and what information they contain by creating custom fields. With fields, you can easily organize your data, group or categorize your items in your views, and filter your information to access your data easily. To manage your fields and create new ones, navigate to the Fields tab in your workspace settings. From there, you can customize existing fields and change their sort order. At the top, you find dedicated system fields, including the status field, score, or insights. Below the system fields, you find your custom fields, your custom item properties, which allow you to display and customize your item data in any way that you wish. When adding a new field, you can choose a field type, such as select, numbers, or dates. This workspace already has a few fields. Let's create another one, say a single select field, and customize it now. Each field has a name and a description. A single select field is ideal when you want to be able to select a single option from a preset list of options. Let's define the options now. There it is. The newly created field is now added to your workspace. That's it. Now, go ahead and create your first field to start organizing your workspace in the way that works best for you.